Lenny. Today I'm going to be doing the Would You Rather book tag. So it's been a long time since I've posted a video or done a review or done a tag, or I guess that all goes under the category of doing a video. But that was because of exams, so hopefully now that that was over, then I will be able to post videos like I used to. So I think the Would You Rather book tag is pretty self-explanatory. I mean, everyone's played Would You Rather, I feel like, because I think it's one of those awkward conversation starters.
Hey, Lanny.
What?
I'm in the bathroom.
Whatever, that's irrelevant. Would you rather read only standalones or only trilogies?
I don't know, trilogies? That way you can know the characters more?
Good choice.
Would you rather read only male authors or female authors?
Does this even matter? Of course it matters, just answer the question.
I guess female authors, because a lot of the books I read are by females, I guess.
See, that wasn't so difficult.
So, would you rather only shop at Barnes & Noble or Amazon?
Amazon. It's a lot cheaper there.
Yeah, you're not wrong. It's a nice house you have.
Thanks.
Hey, Lenny!
Don't speak with food in your mouth.
Okay, sorry.
Would you rather all books became movies or TV shows?
Probably... movies. I haven't seen any really good book to TV show adaptations.
Yeah.
Hey, Lanny.
Oh, why are you still awake?
I can't sleep. Would you rather read 5 pages a day or 5 books a week?
5 books a week? Now go to sleep.
Yeah? Would you rather become a professional? Oh my gosh, it hurts.
Reviewer or author?
Definitely a reviewer. I don't know how authors are able to pull like an entire world with characters, plot, and all that fun jazz right out of their butt.
Same.
Oh my gosh, how long are you gonna take in there?
Are you just sitting outside the bathroom?
Well, would you rather read your top 20 favorite books over and over again, or books you've never read before?
Books I've never read before.
Yeah, like, don't you not even like to reread books anyways? Is that proper grammar?
I don't think so.
Hey, Lanny. If you ask me if we're there yet one more time, I'm going to throw you into Tartarus.
Well, I wasn't gonna ask that anyways.
Then what do you want?
Would you rather read only your favorite genre or every genre but your favorite?
Only my favorite genre. I like fantasy too much. Just stop reading it altogether.
Why aren't you doing anything?
Oh, I guess it's because I'm really bored right now. But anyways, would you rather read ebooks or physical books?
Just look behind you.
I. Thanks for watching this kind of confusing video, but pretty much it's just a normal tag video, but it was just me all around the house reenacting scenarios where I would just, you know, ask would you rather questions. But I forgot to say this in the beginning of the video, but thank you so much for tagging me, Lulu's Library, and I'll have the people that I tagged down in the description below. So thanks so much for watching. Bye!
Oh, wait. Ah, it smells bad in here!
Would you rather?
No, not would you rather.
Hot.